The black and gold.
Dirty Bird's going home today.
Versus the red and black.
Rise up!
It's a Thanksgiving celebration outside of the Superdome for an intense rivalry that goes back decades. Tons of fans decked out in their best gear, dancing and stomping, cheering for the Saints. Brittany Brown knew she had to cheer for the Who Dat Nation this holiday.
I live in Atlanta right now, and I'm excited to be. I'm originally from New Orleans, Louisiana. I'm excited to be here. This is my hometown, so why not rep where I'm from?
Believe it or not, we ran into not one, but two divided couples.
I was born and raised in Louisiana, so of course I'm for the Saints.
What about you, sir?
I'm born and raised in Atlanta. I'm an ATL baby. Grady baby. You ever heard of Grady Hospital? That's where I'm from.
We got this.
We're going to go down to the wire tonight.
We got this.
But no matter what, I still love it.
Whether they were chanting Who Dat or Rise Up, one thing they both could agree on was the food.
The hospitality has been great. We have partied with the Saints fans all day, tailgating. I mean, it has been absolutely great.
Food is
and
phenomenal.
The food, oh, my God. Oh, my God. The shrimp and grits. That's what I came for to eat.
And no matter what happens tonight, Saints fans feel confident about one thing.
We'll be in y'all dome at the Super Bowl.
At the Super Bowl, baby!
At the Superdome, I'm Carice Jackman, Eyewitness News.